Hello friends, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. You all are welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will demonstrate you how to create our own Gmail account. The very first step is you have to connect your computer to the internet. Then you will have to use any browser. In my case, I'm using Google Chrome web browser. Let me click over it. Yes. So you will get the home page like this, where you will find the search engine Google. Okay, if this screen or this page doesn't appear on your monitor screen, so what you need to do, you will have to click www.google.co.in and press enter. So doing so, you will come to this particular page. On the top right side, you will find an option called Gmail. Just click over it. In my case, the accounts are opened. Let me close or let me sign out of all accounts. Okay, let me remove these two accounts. Yes. Now I got the screen like this, where it is asking me to insert my email or phone. But what is our target now? We have to create a new account. So in order to do this, we need to click on create account option for myself. Okay, it is asking for my first name. Let me give my first name RITWIK Ritwik and press tab key. And then let me write my title, or you can say last name. Username, by default it came Ritwik 171. No, let me change it. RIT Rit 1990 dot Jora. Okay, so what we need to, we will have to remember this. The Rit 1990 dot Jora at the rate gmail.com. This will be my user ID. Okay, now available is Dube Ritwik, Ritwik Dube RD. So is this allowed or not? Rit1990.jora. Okay, let us try. Password. You can see the instruction. Use 8 or more characters with a mix of letters, numbers, and symbols. Letters means from capital A to capital Z. Okay, or small a to small z. Some numbers and some symbols. Symbols means hash or at the rate or some other symbols. Okay, now. So what can be my password? Let me open Notepad and show you what can be my password. Let me decide. Let me give one letter. Let me give some letters. For example, camera. C-A-M-E-R-A. Camera. Then it was asked. See here. It was asked to insert number symbols. Okay. So this is the text camera. Camera. At the rate 123. Okay, so this will be my password. Okay, camera at the rate 123. You can see these are the letters. This is one special symbol and these are numbers. Okay, so final, camera at the rate 123. Camera at the rate 123. C-A-M-E-R, camera at the rate 123. C-A-M-E-R, camera at the rate 123. Don't worry, I will change this password. Okay. Camera at the rate 123. Then let me click on next. Yes, next. Now phone number 82495223281. Let me check it. Is this my phone number? 82495223281. Just hold a second. RITW Ritwik 82495223. Yes, this is my number. Recovery email address, let me give RITWIKRitwik.apit@gmail.com. Okay, month is August, day is 14, year is 1990, my date of birth. Okay, gender male, and then let me click on next button. To make sure this number is yours, Google will send you a text message with a 6-digit verification code. So the number which you will give, in that number, one-time password will come. Okay, a 6-digit verification code. You can also call it as 6-digit verification code. Let me click on send. Yes, it is 759389. 759389. 759389. Okay. Verify. Yes, I am in. Now just scroll, and click on I agree. So friends, this is how we can create our Gmail account. Okay, you can see here on the top right side, within circle, capital R is written. My name Ritvik Dubey is written and the user ID is rit1990.joda@gmail.com. So if you forget your password, let me open Notepad. So what is my username? rit1990.joda@gmail.com. So what is this? This is my Gmail ID. Okay. Then what is my password? PASSWORD. What is my password? What was my password? I also forgot. It was camera. 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 @123. Yes. Now let me save it. Save as over desktop ID and PWD means password and click on save button. So in future, if I need, I will click here to get my Gmail ID and password. But you should keep in some secret folders, okay? Or else anybody can hack your account. So this should be very, very confidential. Okay. Now, if I have to change my photograph, you can see this symbol. Okay. I will click here. Select a photo from our computer. Okay. Desktop. Do I have my passport size photo? Yes. This is my passport size photo. Click on open. Yes, it is looking fine. Set as profile pic or profile photo. So after some time, my photo will appear here. In place of R, others will find my photo, passport size photo. Okay, now let me sign out. So dear friends, this is the way to create our Gmail account. Hope you all like the video. Please create your Gmail account now. Okay. Thank you for watching this video. Bye-bye. God bless all of you.